selection of materials, traits, characters, from parents to what? Offspring, from parents to children. For example, if your mom has a trait of tallness, a character of tallness, you can take it up. Tell me, if dad has a character of tallness, if dad has a particular character or more, you can pick it up. There's any character, there's any traits that can be transferred from parents to offspring. Sometimes, during sexual reproduction is a mixture of two different characters, right? That are coming together. So sometimes you are not going to pick every character in that. You pick one character and you lose one. Is that okay? Other children in the family, we have another character with that that is pronounced. You understand? So that brings about the variation in the family. Okay? Variation is the morphological, that's physical or physiological, genetic differences that is present in organisms of the same parent or in the population. Is that okay? So now you need to hear variation. What is variation? Variation is differences. Differences between organisms of the same parent. Organisms, children of the same parent, that is mom and dad, then you still notice that there are differences. One is very tall, one is short. In one that they are in the same, they are siblings. Why would one be tall and one be short? It has a result of genetics. Why would one be fair and another one be dark? Is that okay? Some take after their parents' complexion. Some people take after their grandparents' complexion. You notice there are no parents and dad. Now, why is this child that fair? It could be as a result of the grandparents. One of the grandparents. That trait for fairness did not appear in the mom, did not appear in their second generation as a child. So, traits can be